It's here, the Hegel V10 Phono stage. We've been waiting for it. It's now arrived. Ugh, now we're going to talk about it. So then, we're back in during the day again, so you'll hear noises and stuff going on. Just a busy place. The Hegel V10 Phono stage, a different product from Hegel, being quite a modern sort of forward-thinking company. You wouldn't expect them to bring out a Phono stage, but they have, which is great news. I love the way Hegel think and do things, and you know, it's quite a different product for Hegel. Quite surprised when we heard that this was coming along, and we've been waiting for it for a little while now. This is a £1,350 Phono stage, moving coil, moving magnet, balanced, dual inputs, but not to be used together. You must adhere to that. They use the same input, one's just loaded higher. So yeah, an old plug on the back, which is a little bit snazzy, feels lovely in your hand. Fair bit of weight to it, and then the underside gives you an explanation of all of the dip switch settings and things like that. Dual power inputs, there's a dual mono design. And furthermore, you can remove the lid and control, I think, from 50 to 550 ohms and in a linear fashion. So get that sweet spot just right for you if you are a little more advanced when it comes to Phono stages and, you know, LP listening. So we've got this set up in a moving magnet setup. My wonderful wife, bless her, snapped the stylus off of one of our cartridges the other day. So we've switched to an AT 95, which is quite a popular cartridge. A little bit lower end than I would suggest with a Phono stage like this and our main player. But it gets along just fine. We've got many, I say many, we've probably got 10 to 20 hours on this now, so it's in there, and we've heard it, and it is buttery smooth, really nice, smooth Phono stage for us in a moving magnet setup. I can't wait to, we've got, as with the world at the moment, we've got a lot that we're waiting to turn up. And we've got a couple of Quintet Black moving coil from Autophone coming up. A couple of other moving coil cartridges coming in that we can, you know, stretch the legs of stuff like this. We're using Cord Shoreline XLR out to the Hegel HV90s, how we've been listening to it. And yeah, it's just gorgeous. Like I say, this isn't a review video, it's one of our shorter day-to-day videos. I'm going to show you some close-ups of the product, and yeah, it's here, it's on our site, the link is down below. You know, feel free to get one ordered. I'm pretty sure, you know, UK stock is fine, and we've got, as you can see, some here, some there. So yeah, this is a nice piece of kit. Take a look.